Welcome to the lecture. Today we will see what are wave shaping circuits and we will explain one of the wave shaping circuit, that is clippers. Lecture by Manu Mohan, assistant professor, FSAT, Ingamali. So what are wave shaping circuits? Wave shaping circuits are the circuits which are used to create or modify time varying signals such as voltage or current with the help of some electronic circuits or electronic devices. These devices can be active devices and or passive devices. So some of the wave shaping circuits are clampers, clippers, etc. And here we are going to discuss about the clippers. So the clippers are the circuits which can clip off a portion of the input waveform without distorting the rest of the waveform. So what the clipper does is it clips off or removes a portion of the input waveform without disturbing or distorting the remaining waveforms. So that these clippers are also referred as limiter amplitude selectors or slicers. And we will see what the classification of clippers. So clippers are classified as positive clipper, negative clipper, and combinational clippers. First, we will see the positive clipper. So we have just discussed that these clippers are circuits that is used to remove a portion from the input waveform. So the input waveform contains both positive cycle and negative cycles. So as the name says, the positive clipper removes the positive half cycle of the input waveform. For the clipper action, for performing this clipper action, we are using diodes and resistors. So when we define these positive clippers, we can say that the precision diode, which can be used to slice off a portion of the positive half cycle, positive half of the input signal. And the level at which the clipping is done is determined by the reference biasing voltage. That is, we are giving some biasing voltage so that we can select the level at which the clipping is done. The figure shows a simple diagram for a positive clipper and the input output waveforms. The circuit contains a resistor R, a diode, a biasing, then input is given as VI, output is taken as VO. And the waveforms which are shown, the dotted line indicates the input and this darkened line indicates the output waveforms. So we will see how this positive clippers works. During the positive half cycle of the input signal, anode of the diode remains positive, cathode remains negative, that is the diode is reverse biased, so that the circuit completes through this loop. And the resistance of this path is very less so that we are getting no output. And during the negative half cycle, until the negative input is less than the applied biasing voltage, the diode remains forward biased. And when the input voltage is more negative, positive than this biasing voltage, cathode becomes positive. As a result, the diode becomes reverse biased. When the diode is reverse biased, the resistance offered by this circuit or this loop will be high. As a result, there will be output waveforms, though, so that we will get the signals like this, as shown in the graph. Next, we will see the negative clippers. Negative clippers, it clips off the negative region of the input signals below the reference voltage. And here there is a signal circuit for the negative clipper. The same circuit which is used for the positive clipper can be used for negative clipper, but there is a slight difference in the position of diode. The diode position is altered. So what happens during the positive half cycle is, during the positive half cycle, the diode is reverse biased when the input waveform is greater than the biasing voltage. So the diode is reverse biased indicates the resistance offered by this circuit is very high, so we will get an output across that high resistance. And during the negative half cycle, the diode remains forward biased so that the current circulates through this input loop, so that we get no output. As a result, the waveform will be like this. And the third classification is combinational clipper circuits. Combinational clipper circuit is a combination of both positive as well as negative clippers. So it clips off portions from both the positive and the negative half cycles. As it says, it's a combination of both the positive and negative half cycle. So we can say both positive clipper and negative clippers in this circuit. Circuit contains a single resistor and then two diodes D1, D2. Each one is used for the clipper clipping either positive or negative half cycles. And the resultant waveform is shown as the darkened line. So that is about the basic description about the clippers and the different classification of clippers. Thank you for listening.